Now I will install the skirt to show you the purpose of the tape. Nice tight fit.
Bring it back.
Bring the rod back. And then just start to raise it up. You want to make sure you get the same gap on both sides, left to right. And this one should automatically. So you go up from the front a little bit. So when you start going up, you have to have the same distance. That's the reason for the tape, because if you get too close to this, you can gouge the paint. So there it is. That's how you install. Oh, I forgot about the magnet here. Let's see if I can get a better view of it. So set it right there. It's just an extra protection so it doesn't, so the rod doesn't go forward. It's locked pretty good, it's real tight. There it is.